Well, my friends, this is it. I've come a long way, and it's been one hell of a long-ass journey, but this is it. The last car that I have left to drive in Gran Turismo 4 that I will have gone through all the ones that I currently have unlocked. So, yeah. Get to end it with a bit of a bang here with this Hyundai Accent rally car. It's pretty fucking cool, so let's get this show on the road one more time, my friends. All right, here we go. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Good way to show off the last car. definitely a good way to do that. With a big fat fucking win. Very fucking nice. Take a look at that replay of me kicking ass. Fun getting to go through and do all these cars in Gran Turismo 4. A lot of interesting cars, a lot of normal cars, and a lot of fun races. That's going to be it for Gran Turismo for a while. Don't know. I mean, I'll probably just do regular races, you know. But I officially finished going through all the cars now, so that's cool. So yeah, stay tuned for more Gran Turismo and other things gaming as well. And I'll be back in a little bit with some more stuff. Not Gran Turismo 4, but other stuff. So I'll see you guys then. Peace out.